Alright. Let's pick up where we left off. Well, just a skull. Nothing serious. No! Don't tell me it froze. Oh, it froze! I think it did. Oh, maybe not. Fucking cool. I got scared there, guys.
Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Oh wow, there's like one fucking pixel. I am the knight. Boop.
Now I smash your face in! Crap out of you!
Batman, stop dropping the ball, bro. Boop. I don't really need health right now. Man, there's like a lot of stuff here. What? Oh. Yeah, there's a couple things in here, but I can't get to it yet. I know that. There's probably some dumb fucking way to get up there, I don't know it. Really? We gotta be blurry. I don't know if I got that yet. I don't think so.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
A deep breath. God. No.
My challenges appear to those with the correct position in life.
I guess the bat is back. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. Be careful. They're both loose cannons, itchy trigger fingers, and, well, you know, accidents do happen.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Patient interview 20, Joe Green. believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
Lies!
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
This is it, if I'm not mistaken.
Hello again, boys! It's me.
Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us dead. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Hey, knock it off.
Joker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over.
Some of these aren't too bad. I'm not sure what the hell's here that's missing.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
Oh, oopsie. If you want that achievement, I think it's for the 100, like the 100 meter continuous glide or something.
Hello again, boys.
That's, I think, the point where you have to do it.
Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us dead. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss.
Yep. Just got it. I don't know if it shows like the achievements when they pop up. I'm not really 100% sure, but it just popped up. Like, that's all you have to do if you want that achievement.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you
move before I feed you to the man himself!
Shit, my thing just crashed.
That's a sleeping.
Someone, oh, Batman, you fucking suck sometimes. Oh, I have to get that shit away.
You seem to be losing memory to the plate in town. I guess the bat is back. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. But be careful.
That really sucks that I have to get these men.
Ding dong! Warden Joker would like to announce that as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts.
Operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject.
Hello again, boys. It's me. Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us dead. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do
this. Kinda lame that I have to get these again.
Psychos, killers, maimers and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion. Hurry up, you fools, before I lead you to the man himself!
What do you call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles? A Batman?
Joker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over.
I don't believe that there is anything on these sides, but I mean, I could be wrong. Just let me check this out real quick. There's no back.
Hello again, boys. Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us dead. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss.
Mm-hmm.
the Lord!
Joker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over.
Whatever. Whatever else is left, I'm not worried about it right now.
So, what you gonna do when we're finally out of here?
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, money.
Breaking some legs, hey?
Good times.
Gotta love them. Easy XP.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Say, bro. Whatever you say.
Joker here, with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news? She's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan on Six to loosen her tongue. But in the meantime, search every pool. And Granny, there's a prize for whoever finds them.
I need to find those notes before Joker does.
Come on.
You're going down.
This'll hurt.
Smash you into pieces. Ow!
No.
You want some of this?
I can do this!
You okay, buddy? Jeez!
This'll be
thought the guy, I didn't realize the guy was down. I thought he was just like stunned on the floor, so I wanted to go do the takedown. What is up with the fascination with fucking beetles?
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
So kind. I'm almost certain somewhere in one of these, one of the riddles. No, huh? Unless I'm thinking of a different section of the game, that's also very possible. Alright, so I can't get to either of those yet.
Joker on the radio. Tell him what's talking.
Tell us where the bitch went.
Tell us, or we'll cut off your other hand. Do what you want. I'm not talking.
Sure you will. Harley Quinn is on her way up here soon. She knows ways to loosen your tongue.
And you don't want to find out how she does it.
No, get down.
She can do her worst. I ain't talking. Period.
Batman belongs to me.
Fucking hate Batman. Come on. Shit together, bro.
Oh, no bother. You can stop him.
Tell us where she went.
Why the fence?
You know, you guys may want to have a look on the walkways. I think someone's left you a gift.
You heard the boss.
Come on.
I found someone.
Just a little bit more.
What are you doing?
Please do that. I always hit the wrong button.
There were six guys. Oh.
Not anymore.
What do we do now?
Stay silent and I'll be back.
Oh, we're next. You hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Wait up! I'll watch your back! Gonna do? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat.
Just move.
Oh,
be a fucking takedown.
I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
You heard the boss! Man down! Man down! Is anyone...
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there?
It's that vent.
This is Security Officer Tad. We are in the mail. Another armed inmate. Please respond. You copy. Over.
Come on, Batman.
Patient interview 6. Dr. Crane has been back in custody for 3 weeks. Regular sessions have been inconclusive. I am not sure he is actually insane.
Good evening, Stephen. How are you tonight?
I'm conducting the session, Jonathan.
Of course. If that helps you cope, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's talk about the events 3 weeks ago. What did you think you'd achieve? Dr. Murphy is still in therapy.
I wanted to understand him. His personal demons, his fears. It's all quite fascinating, really.
But you are... were a respected doctor. A brilliant mind. Now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink? A strong one? This kind of question bores me.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
Control, do you copy? Over.
Maybe this is where I was thinking that, I had to scan it. Oh, maybe not, because that's weird.
Yeah. Hello? Oh, someone needs to respond. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not
not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart, one way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once. Be your best friend.
Another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
No, it's quite possible.
That 10 minutes ago.
You can be
the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second.
I think there's a trophy up here.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy.
In fact, I'm almost certain I might not be able to get it yet, though. Oh no, I can't.
I'm trying.
Boss wants results.
You wanna try? It's not moving.
Don't have to explain it to me.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
What the fuck is that? A foot? I don't know, whatever. Here's the ghoul. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Who the hell is killing these rats? What's that say, Young's? Tonic? It's an odd spot for tonic.
Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
If I'm not mistaken, this is another thing you have to scan. Yes.
I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
We really can't unlock the door.
Thank you.
Joker was right.
It's over there!
Struck a nerve. I cannot for the life of me think of what it is. Wait, maybe this is it. There we go. An umbrella.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
Brick, metal, and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
He's here! You hit him like an old man!
Fucking bitch. Can't be that old, take your ass out.
At last. I thought you'd never find it.
Chair there for no reason. Any more of these little chattering bastards? That's not enough for an upgrade. I don't know what is. Hang on. Oh.
Oh, leaving the party so soon. What about the other guests? They'll just die. Reading the last page first? Shame on you. Well, here's the punchline. 2 minutes and the giggle gas goes boom. Permanently cheering up those miserable doctors. Tick tock, tick tock.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast.
What's in the box?
Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
We don't know those things.
Oracle. I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back to the gardens, where no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking. I think he probably can! Great plan, Bats!
Is off? Jesus Christ, can't be fucking close. That's right. I fucking remember this part.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
This way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
Oh, the guy looks like fucking kid
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
What are you doing, officer? Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. Innocence. Call me Jim.
Escape.
No, this shit didn't freeze on me, did it? Slowing down, but I'm gonna take a break, see if I can figure it out. I'll be back in a few.